Alright guys, we're here at the Rolling Stone Show, and though we're known for our rock and roll, we're not prejudiced against all other music types. So do you want to just tell us a little bit about your band here tonight?
We're just playing.
You're just playing?
Yep, just playing.
That's it? Doing nothing else?
Just playing.
Do you want to tell us, like, what sort of style of music do you play?
Jazz.
Jazz. Now, that's a pretty charged word. Do you think jazz is strictly for the northern types with small eyes?
No.
No? No? What sort of people usually enjoy jazz?
People that enjoy jazz.
People that enjoy jazz. I'm sorry I asked that question. So do you just want to tell us a little bit about what sort of tunes you're going to be pumping out tonight?
Just jazz tunes.
And is that unusual for a jazz band to be playing jazz tunes?
No.
So everyone knows that the bass player is the most useless member of the band. What thoughts do you have about this?
I completely object.
I've heard you're a pretty famous proponent of slap bass. Do you want to tell us a little bit about slap bass and why it's so good?
Because it's fun, you use your thumb and it's funky.
It's funky. Now, do you think that there's, do you like to weather report it up and sort of do that whole jazz funk fusion?
Sometimes, yeah.
Sometimes. What's your thought on fusions? Is it the combination of two musics? Is it better or worse?
It's probably better sometimes and worse sometimes.
So it's taking elements from two things and making something that's not quite as good as both.
I suppose.